This Friday's Wire Wrap is brought to you by Advanced Title Services, who welcomes Heather Powell Baxter. Give them a call. They'll help you out. Around 6:30 a.m. on Friday, there was a report of a single vehicle accident at the intersection of Highway 70 and Iconium Road. It appeared that the driver, Thena Edwards, was traveling toward Woodbury when the customized Volkswagen Beetle hit the guardrail, went to the other side of the road, and landed back in her lane. Cannon County EMS responded to the scene, as did the Cannon County Rescue Squad and first responders. Cannon County EMA also responded as there was a spill on the roadway. Edwards was transported by Cannon County EMS to Stones River Hospital for evaluation and treatment. Cannon County Sheriff's Department also worked the accident scene. Then, believe it or not, Micks 92.9, Micks Book Buddies, were doing a great community service by coming and reading at Westside today. Kindergarten and first grade were recipients of this generosity. Read was a Charlie Brown Thanksgiving, and the students were asked what they were most thankful for, and they were also given fun sheets. Not only that, but the Micks' mascot, Mick the Moose, was there too. Try saying that about three times.
A moose. He's going to come, and he'll give you a hug and high five, and he's super nice. And if you're nice to him, he'll give you a nice big hug, maybe even a kiss.
Brown Thanksgiving.
I watch.
Boy, sure, Charlie Brown said.
You want us to come back to you? Can we start?
Get him! Get him! Get him!
Along with me.
For his family.
For his family? That's really nice.
One, two, three.
Please, on the count of three, we're going to say, I love Mick the Moose. One, two, three. I love Mick the Moose.
Brian, keep your
hands
down.
All right,
down.
One more. Oh, awesome.
That's really
nice. Cool.
Next.
It's very, very big.
He got the little tail.
Okay.
Then
you need
to find
Michael.
Oh, I like that. Okay, guys, I need everyone to look at me.
Cynthia, this way.
On the count of three, we love Mick the Moose. One, two, three.
I love Mick the Moose.
Is everybody glad it's Friday?
Yeah.
Cool. Any big plans this weekend? What you gonna do? Granny's house? That's always fun. What are you gonna do?
Three.
We love Mick the Moose.
And one more. One, two, three.
We love Mick the Moose.
One, two, three.
We love the Moose!
Y'all are
nice.
Casey Bell.
Are you looking forward to it? Cool. Well, we want to thank you guys for being such great students. So give yourselves and your teachers a round of applause.
Thank you.
All right. So,
yeah.
I guess that's it.
We're heading off.
But thank you guys for having us.
Thank you, Helen. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye, guys. Have a good Friday.
Then the Woodbury Lions Club was collecting for White Cane Day. Seems the last one was rained out, and according to Danny Miller, they nearly had reached their goal. We found some of the Lions, coach, and others around and about prepping the field for tonight's big game against Harpeth. Go Lions!
Like you don't know this.
This is Cannon Wire reporting from Woodbury, Tennessee with Friday's pregame edition of the Wire Wrap.